Goodrum gets up well, nods it on for Griffith. Griffith gets in the danger area there. Griffith's taking a knock. Play going on though, and it's Gosser in the attack. Number 11, Wayne Noble making ground. He finds Lance Harrison. Harrison on the edge of the area. Puts it square there. Oh, and it's a beautifully rifle shot there by Steve Tallboys. Excellent breakaway, and after 10 minutes of the game, it's Gloucester City. Steve Tallboys.